Hello, Abraham's Legacy users. I hope that you guys are enjoying the app and making the most of it. As questions come my way, I'll be making these short tutorial videos so that you can maximize the app as best as possible. The question today is focused on how do you receive your notifications? How do you go back into circles that people invited you to and see connection requests? So it's really simple. In the top right corner, you're going to see a little bell icon. That are your notifications. When you click on it, you'll see a bunch of different types of notifications that could appear here. When somebody sends you a friend request, a connection request, invites you to join a specific circle, when somebody has accepted your request, when you've hit, you know, the first position in a specific circle in terms of reading. Right here, what you can see is you could see two requests that have come through. One, this first one is a request to join a specific circle, and this is a connection request. So all of your requests, all of your notifications, you can find directly here. And all you need to do is click on either the X or the check button. So if I click on check, that means I'm accepting that request and all the requests are then gone. When you click on the little trash can, it will delete all of your notifications, but it will always keep your notifications having to do with connection requests and circle requests. In order to get to a circle, for example, I was just invited to a circle. In order to get to a circle that I was invited to, all I need to do is then go to where it says circles. Here are a list of all the circles that I'm a part of. Either I've started them and I'm an admin of them, or I have been invited to these specific circles. So for example, this was the circle I was just invited to. And if I click it, here I can see that specific circle. When you want to create a circle, you just simply go over here and click on create a circle. All right, hope that was helpful. Continue sending questions my way, and I hope you guys are enjoying the app.